Well, I think there was a very wonderful adaptation by Tom of a very, very complex group of novels. So that, without that, we couldn't have proceeded at all with any confidence. And then Susanna, our director, who just remained incredibly calm with all the difficulties of shooting something like that, locations and period and stuff like that, and of course the locations and the period was wonderful. But I think what's interesting about it is that it gives a more complex view of that period, either side of the First World War, and perhaps that was appreciated by the audience, the viewers.
Clearly, it's such complex and ambitious drama. I mean, what were the biggest challenges from a production point of view and from an acting point of view?
Well, I think from a production point of view, doing some of the First World War, you know, I mean, and that was challenging from an acting point of view, because I mean, both my grandfathers fought in the First World War, and we all kind of know it's in our kind of collective memory that it was terrible. But even just being out there on those endless fields in Flanders, where it was freezing cold, you got the tiniest little taste of what it might have been like for them in obviously much, much, much worse conditions. Well, they're very fine actors, and they're very relaxed human beings who just get on with their work. It was very impressive to see Benedick, who was in, you know, who was filming most days, really, to take on something so enormous and to do it with such grace, really. What keeps me coming back is the offer of work, which is always gratefully received. It's just part of what one does. I think if you live and work over here as an actor, I've always liked to do a variety of things, both on stage and on film in front of the camera. And one of the great things about British television is that still it has great variety. It's very various, which is a real pleasure to engage with.
Talking about variety, what's coming up next for you at the moment? What's on the horizon?
I'm doing Prospero in The Tempest at Shakespeare's Globe.
How excited are you to be back on stage again with that?
Oh, great. It's a part I've always wanted to play, and I'm really, really looking forward to it. Well, I think it's very important. I think it brings a lot of visitors and tourists to London. In one sense, it's unfortunate because so much of our industry is concentrated in London, but not exclusively so. And the fact that you could come here as a visitor, or as a resident, and see so many different kinds of show—straight plays, serious comedies, musicals, classic plays—is a glory. And it's that, I think, that helps us actors to keep doing a variety of things and keep us lively. Mm.